Hey guys, and welcome back to the World Cup.
The drama continues here in Russia at the quarter-final stage. A place in the semi-final beckons for the successful side today. It's Spain against Iceland in Sochi, and it's live. A very big welcome to you all to Sochi.
Right, come on in Iceland.
Got before you in this FIFA 2018 World Cup. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. And this match is Spain against Iceland. Spain certainly have got rid of their blues from Brazil, where they failed to qualify out of the group, didn't reach the round of 16. They're back on the trophy trail again.
Looks that way, Martin. I think they've rediscovered their mojo, one of the teams to beat, and I'd actually expect them to get past today's opponents.
Spain will line up like this today. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Nacho Fernandez in the heart of defence. Illyramendi plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. This is the way Iceland are going to go in their team selection. Gylfi Sigurdsson starts alongside Aaron Gunnarsson in the middle of the park. And a partnership with these two
right, come on
up front. David Silva! Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Gunnarsson.
Be honest.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Oh, shit.
Trying to widen the approach.
Didn't mean to do that at all.
Out for a throw-in. Sergio Busquets, and he gives it back to it. Diego Costa, this side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Sergio Ramos, Sergio Busquets. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Gudmundsson.
For Spain, the only aspect you worry
Finn
about
Bogason.
Really, because this should be straightforward for them.
Yeah, but what they have got in there is great experience, great professionalism, so I wouldn't envisage a problem.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh.
That's hit the bar and it's still...
Yes, 1-0. Bogvarsson. Get in there. Cracking shot.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player. Very hard to stop.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Javi Martinez. Turn pass. Illyramendi. Silva. Good forward play from them. Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
Goodison.
And it's a throw for Spain.
resume for you. First World Cup 1930, 13 teams. Here we are in 2018, the 21st staging, 32 teams. It has grown and grown.
Well, he has Martin and FIFA.
David Silva!
And the goalkeeper. Good save.
Has done well to stop that one. Just a quick reminder to everyone, I was going to mention it earlier, how the tournament has grown. Only 13 countries in 1930, the first staging, 21st staging now here in Russia. 32 teams in a format that we're getting used to now.
Yeah, we are. It's an extravaganza, isn't it? A festival of football. Anybody that loves...
Keeper goes with a fist hit. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Be honest, he could lay it off to the supporting player.
Magnusson. Oh, what a save!
That's a corner. Safety first there. So Spain trail is, I think, something in all our mentalities that the top team.
David Silva with an incisive pass.
Good pressure, keeper.
Goal to bring them level. Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Half time.
They've only got this one goal advantage, but they'd love to be in this position. If you said beforehand they'd be going in at half time in the lead, they'd be thrilled.
Cracking start.
Spain,
he's got his shot off now. That's hit the bar, and it's still in. And there's the goal to put them in front.
Just a quick reminder to everyone, I was going to mention it earlier.
Keeper goes with a fist hit.
Of quality in the first half of this quarter-final, second half underway now, and Spain are behind.
I do think if Spain continue knocking the ball about as they did, they will create chances and score.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. He's very confident with the ball.
Finn Bogason.
Finn Bogason. Madison.
Unlucky.
Well, there, a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Here's Isco. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Go on.
The shot's off.
Now, want to take a corner.
On the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Neatly intercepted. Good Bogason. Oh, that's a good, clean tackle to stop the attack. Carvajal. Silva.
Well done.
Diego Costa.
Yes, well, not good pressure.
By that deflection. They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. In goes the corner. Good Munson. Ben Bogason.
Consent.
Well, as a team now. And this is an opportunity.
full time rest. That's no yellow card, really.
Looking again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Oh, it's a definite foul, Martin. Slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
And he shoots from the goalkeeper. He just anticipated.
Should have done better with that, really.
Anticipated well. They've got numbers in this attack. He's in.
Borgeson. Ah. Oh.
They could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Okay. No time to panic. There's still time to change this game.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre halves forward. Could be route one.
Good tackle. Let's get some subs on quick. Wrong one. Yeah, I'll keep it like that.
Excellent performance from the forward. He's been taken off now, and he's been right on his game, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, hasn't he just? And he's combined well with his teammates, and when he's had to, he's held it up, let them support, and really done all aspects of his job.
Corner's taken. All peters out, rather, for them. Opportunity to cross it now. Koke. There's one for him to chase in behind to get the equaliser. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Unlucky. Oh yeah, Thiago, you ain't scoring this time, mate.
Lost his marker there cleverly. Morata. Morata.
Oh, what a save.
Very much on his game today. Corner given. Decided to take a short corner this time. Thiago. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback?
Oh my god.
That needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Back-to-back European champions. World champions in between. Unprecedented success for Spain. But here they are, trailing. They're going to need all their depth of resources if they're going to get out of this without defeat.
Come here, Ramos, thank you.
And in he goes with the tackle. Great chance!
Well, oh!
The game, Alan, I think, to go two in front at this late stage.
I could have finished our game off then.
Took it a little bit too easy, a bit too casual.
Sergio Ramos, Morata. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Carvajal.
Nice, Ben. Keep shooting like that.
Crafting the through pass. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Running out of time, they could still save themselves, but they're running out of opportunities. Thiago, chance to get it into the middle, thanks to the referee playing the advantage.
No.
Well, what a good game.
Darn it.
With this equalising goal.
Really look on to pay extra time, mate.
They'll be delighted with that. They've got the better of him at last. Not an easy thing to do. I feel a bit sorry for the keeper, he's kept everything else out.
Well, he's been doing his bit. I think it's his defenders that need looking at.
Really, ref? You prick.
Into extra time here. For Spain, the
12 shots. Oh, deal. by the extra time we go on.
Magnificent periods of play as teams get tired and other factors come into play. We'll see what this brings. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Magnussen. Sigurdarsson getting forward well as a team now.
Odvarsson! Get in there. 2-1. Ramos, where are you going, mate?
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Go on. Go on, your phone goal. Sigurdsson, yes.
The scoreline as we restart the game. Thiago moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Good vision, neatly intercepted. The crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Right, half time.
In the first period of extra time, second period to come.
I'm pretty sure I'm safe at 2 goals up for now.
So here we go with the second period of extra time. Moving forward. With some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Sigurdsson. Oh, 4-1.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Now I think we're through.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it's half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck. Too fierce for him.
Say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Sergio Ramos, Jordi Alba, little private game between the two of them. Great piece of play, honest challenges from both of them. Jordi Alba delivered towards
nope.
Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
But keep on doing that then.
Gunnarsson. Pogba. Here's Isco. Alvaro Morata. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. He's cut that out well, well read.
Yes, we through. Get in it.
Well, that's the quarter final over with. They're through.
Right, we are through to the semis. Against Germany. Ooh, Portugal is in the final. Right. I'm going to leave it there for today. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch you next time. Peace.